We're gonna start in his neck, and we're gonna work our way back. Then once we're finished with his whole clip, then we're gonna come back and do his head. And the reason I like to do the head last is that I like to see what the body length looks like. So knowing where that's at, I'm gonna go over a little bit. Side of that leg there. Cross the tummy. And get the inside of the other leg from this angle a little better. That's gonna blend the head. If we wanna leave a little bangs, leave a little longer, it's gonna blend the head and make it look natural. Sort of a shaggy head, kind of keep that character. You can see if you use the thinning shears and you hold them in place, they don't just thin out, they actually will cut and make a line in the surrounding. And there you have it. Here is a puppy cut with a one comb on a doodle.
Good boy, Ozzy.
Good boy.